Welcome back, Wolfskinders, and welcome back to another episode of Project Zomboy Wilderness Life. It is raining, it is pouring, we are hungry, we're losing weight. We gotta find some food. So, right now I'm just trekking Riverside until it's a little later, because it's only 16, it's almost 17, so we still got plenty of time until it's time to go to bed. Hopefully it stops raining so we don't sleep in the rain. Because, yeah, we're desperately tired, so I'm trying to hold off until just about nighttime. So, yeah, I'm definitely going to be walking the ridge of this for a while. So, hopefully we can survive. Need to make sure I'm not too far away so I can at least see. So, yeah, we're not far from the road. There's a zombie here, so let's see what's on it. Nothing really. Could take the sneakers though, just to be on the safe side. In case ours goes down the toilet. Let me see, what is ours? The condition's still good, so we're still fine. Well, luckily that since it's raining, our crops should still be watered. So we're gonna have to pretty much be very careful though, because there's not a lot of places we can go, and the towns are pretty. I mean, we literally would have to go into town, and it is a long trek. Just to get to town. So I'm hoping that we won't have to. Oh, now it's snowing. That's just perfect. Man, I cannot see a bloody thing. It is really coming down. It's nighttime and it's snowing. That's not bad. That's a bad combination. Should be fine if I stick to the road. I'd be able to see a little bit better. I am nowhere even close to getting to places. Man, it is going to be a hell of a walk. I wanted a challenge, and I got myself a challenge. Once it comes 2000, I'll sleep, and that should be fine. We're kind of okay. Could use a little bit more comfort, though. Ooh, it's cold, it's cold, it's cold. Running seems to keep me warm a little bit, but it also drains my health, my weight. Yeah, I just got peckish. Now comes a time where it's going to start really getting close, where I'm going to be fighting it. Alright, it's 2000. I'm going to try to sleep. No, there's no way. Not with this. Not with it being 25, I'll end up getting hypothermia. I get up a little bit away from the road, into the trees a little bit. Oh, there's too many zombies and I can't see a damn freaking thing. Claustrophobia is really hard to work with. I really should not have picked that. I don't think I was prepared for it. Anything in here? Yeah, food. Eat up. Ooh, that would have been ugly. Have to check everything. Top off my water. check up another house now. We need to get some sleep. I'm hoping I don't freeze to death. Oh, that works. Ow. I knew that was going to happen, but I had to take a chance. There we go. Well, luckily it was just a laceration, so we didn't really do too bad. Woo, that would have been nasty. But we slept. That's okay. That's not bad. All right. Nothing on you. Let's go check him. I don't know what was on him. Hey, we got glasses now. That takes care of our short-sightedness. Take those. All right, anything in here we left? That. All right. And yeah, double check the bookshelf. We don't need that right now. Okay, so far so good. You got some food. We're still losing weight, though. But we'll probably be able to withstand now. We might have to go into town. I think there's just no doubt about it. We have to go into town. I was hoping not to. I was hoping I wouldn't have to head into town this early. But I don't think I don't have a choice. So yeah, it looks like we're definitely gonna have to hit the town then. I'll still check up all the places here. There we go. That lumberjack sure definitely made a lot of difference. Now it's only chilly. My first winter, man. I still can't believe it's still snowing. And we're still in February, so yeah, I'm probably gonna still probably have a lot of snowstorm to work with. All right, here we are. Holy shite! That takes care of that. All right, looks like that did. Good, let's check the house now. Anything I left in here? Tomato paste, we'll take it. Okay, let's grab the, actually hold on a minute, let me check this radio real fast. Nope. Let me take this though. Since we're gonna start getting closer to the town. All right. I'll go check the other house. Check the other house and see what's there. That's okay. I can deal with three. See if we can't cook these up real quick. Can opener, I'll take that now. All right. Now, question is, do we still have power? We do. All right, I'm gonna get these cooked up real quick. I'll be right back. All right. Nice. Let's eat the pork chop. So we can at least get some fuel in us. There we go. I need to get another weapon. I know this pipe's gonna break soon. Oh wait, bay blockers, I'll take those. I'll take that red pen too. Well, it's blue, not red. Too many. Yeah, we're good. Let the snow do most of the work. How's our pipe though? Condition, yeah, we're definitely gonna need to start looking for another one soon. So there's that. Well, so far we've got a pretty good, decent amount of food so far. This should definitely help us, out. That's a lot. is a lot. Go away. Shouldn't be able to see me that much. Yeah, they can still see me. Go this way a little bit. Checking all these houses. Cook these up real quick. Nah, we won't have time. We'll just leave it as it is. Well, luckily, like I said, we got a lot of stuff. And we're not cold. We're not chilly either, even though it's even though the wind chill's kind of low. Double check here. Ooh, propane tank and torch. Can I equip that? Yeah, I can. And I'm gonna take that. Well, lucky we have to remember that house has got a couple of stuff we can use. Here we go. We're good. All right. Okay, so we got plenty of food. Eat half of this. Still losing weight, but I think we're not losing as fast. We need a bigger backpack, is what we really need. Because we're running out of storage travel space. All right. There's some more houses up here. the kitchen. About the zombie right now. Oh, got a crawler. Damn freaking crawler. There we go. Whew. All right. Now let's keep checking these places. Oh shit, I wasn't paying attention. Can't tell if they see me or not. Gotta take care of them. Oh, how about no? That's my melee weapon. Okay, we still got plenty. I think I can do this. There we go. Whew. Not bad. Did left. Do they see me? All right. Ooh, look at all the food. Give me it all. Eat it all. Take this opportunity to eat. Nothing. Nothing really interesting. Well, I'm going to end it right here. I think this is a good spot to end it at. I hope you all enjoyed. I'll see you guys next time. You guys be well, be safe, have fun. Bye, everyone.